थैंक यू एंड गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरी स्टूडेंट. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू द डिस्क्राइब अबाउट द चैप्टर 7 क्यूब एंड क्यूब रूट. व्हाट इज क्यूब? क्यूब ऑफ ए नंबर ऑब्टेंड व्हेन नंबर इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय इटसेल्फ 3 times. Like if x is multiply with x, here we get x is 3 times taken, and multiply with it we get x cube. Like 1 multiply with 1 multiply with 1 is equal to 1 cube, equal to 1. In similar way, 2 into 2 into 2 equal to 2 cube, equal to 8. 3 into 3 into 3 is equal to 3 cube, equal to 27. 4 into 4 into 4 equal to 4 cube, equal to 64. 5 into 5 into 5 equal to 5 cube, equal to 125. 6 into 6 into 6 equal to 6 cube, equal to 216. 7 into 7 into 7 equal to 7 cube, equal to 343. Now 8 into 8 into 8 is equal to 8 cube, equal to 512. And similarly 9 into 9 into 9 equal to 9 cube, equal to 729. So we get, if any number is multiplied with 3 times, that is called cube of that number. So the cube of 1 is always 1, cube of 2 is 8, cube of 3 is 27, cube of 4 is 64. In similar way, we can say that 1, 8, 27, 64, 125, 216, 343, 512, 729 are the cube of the respective numbers. So this is called cube of the number. Cube of the number is find out by the multiplication process. It is also find out by the shortcut method. That method is when we multiply the 2 up to 3 times, then we go get 8. See, in similar way, 3 taken, 3 3 jar 9, 9 3 jar 21, so 27, so at unit digit we have 7. So the multiplication for this, like a 7 cube, how you find out the cube of this? So we multiply the 3 times, we get 289 into 17 equal to 289 into 17 is equal to 4913. So this is the cube of this number. The cube of this number is also find out by the shortcut method. That method is, if a plus b whole cube is equal to a cube plus 3a square b, this is the formula, 3ab square plus b cube. Now you solve it by the Kalman method. This is called Kalman method. It is always find out the cube of only 2-digit number by this process, not 3-digit. Taking a cube, here is 3a square b, here is 3ab square, and here is b cube, right here. Now taking any number like 27, अदरवाइज चेकिंग अदर नंबर्स लाइक 23 क्यूब फाइंड आउट फर्स्ट नंबर इज ए सेकंड नंबर इज बी नाउ पुट द ए फॉर द ए इज टू टू क्यूब 3 × 2² × 3 × 2 × 3² = 3³ 2³ = 8 = 36 = 54 = 27 Now taking one by one the unit digit number. First number is 7, taking 7, 2 is added with in it, 5, 54 plus 2 is equal to 56, taking 6, 5 is taken here, so add it, 41, 1 is taken here, now 4 is added with in this, 12, so we get 12, hence 23 whole cube equal to 1,267. Now you multiply 23 × 23 × 23. We get 529 × 23. Multiply it. So the cube of 23 is equal to 12,167. In this process you find out the cube of any number. How you can say the number is given number is a perfect cube or not? How you say? Now you have taken the question from the exercise. Exercise 7.1. Exercise 7.1. How you find out the cube, the given number is a perfect cube or not? For this, at first you find the prime factorization of given number, then you solve it is a cube number or not. Like which of the following numbers are not a perfect cube? Given that 120 is a perfect cube or not? At first you find out the prime factorization of this 2 6, the question number 1 2, 2 6 are 12, 2 4 are 16, 2 8 are 2 4 are 2 2 are and 2 1 are 2, so 128 equal to 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 2. 8 times it is. Here divided in 3 parts. Here we see that it is not appears in 3 times. So it is not a perfect cube. Here we write 2³ × 2³ × 2². Here is not a in 3 times, so it not appears in 3 times, so it is not a perfect cube. Right? It is 128 is not a perfect cube. Not a perfect cube. Not a perfect cube. So we write here, it is not a perfect cube. Now, taking question number 2, find the smallest number if it appears in appears in three times, then we write it is a perfect cube. If not, that is not a perfect cube. Question number 2. Find the smallest number by which each of the following numbers must be multiplied to obtain a perfect cube. Like a question number 243. Find the smallest number by which each of the following number be multiplied to obtain a perfect cube. By which number 243 is multiplied, we get a perfect cube. For this, we take find out the prime factorization of this number. It is divided by 3. It is also divided by 3. 3 ones are 3. Now 243 equal to 3 cube into 3 square. Here we see that 3 square is, it is not appears up to 3 times. So 243 multiplied by 3, we get perfect cube. So it is multiplied by 3, we get perfect cube. That number is 243 into 3. We get 3 3 is 9, 3 4 is 12, 2, 3 2 is 6, 1 7. That number is 729. In this way, you solve this problem. Thank you.